that the love is cute and her praise and the boots. I have all the greed that I have.
To be here, and I played here on my own, but I've never played it with a band, so we're gonna have party night, okay? Party night tonight. And we're gonna continue with three songs from one of my favorite older albums, which is Madman Across the Water. title song from the album Madman Across the Water.
Don't you know?
One is for all the ladies in the audience tonight.
Seems as for the band.
seen all dancing in the sand. And now it's healing me, always with me, tied and dancing in my hand. Jesus.
Thank you so much. Now, if you feel like singing along with us on this one, we'd really appreciate it.
Back to you.
Oh,
like a coin in the mill. I'm dirty, I'm spent with hot rhythm. 2 o'clock I can throw if the one dance is on. Take me to the pile of full control. Take me to the pile of the soul.
All you lovers out there, okay?
Well, the time. Thank you. the way you look tonight.
Okay. Now I'm going to introduce my band, and I have the most fantastic band, and I want you to give them a great round of applause as I introduce each one of them. I'd also like to mention my piano technician, who I couldn't live without, Dale Sticker, who is a Wisconsin boy. And a fervent cheesehead. But then I'll be all. Okay, I'm going to introduce the band, and then I'm going to tell you their favorite artist or celebrity with cheese in their name. Right. First of all, on the percussion and vocals from Ohio, whose favorite personality is Cheddar Hopper, Mr. John Mahon. On the keyboards, our genius keyboard player from Atlanta, Georgia, whose favorite cheese personality is Red Lester Pickett.
Thank you.
On the bass guitar and vocals from Detroit, Michigan, is favorite cheese personality is Drew Brees.
Thank you.
On the drums and vocals, an original member of the Elton John Band from 1969. Still singing and playing better than ever, whose favorite cheese personality is Nikki Gowda. Thank you. Nigel Olsen! And last but not least, on banjo, or will be later, banjo, guitars, and vocals, originally from Edinburgh in Scotland, whose favorite cheese personality is Mystic Smeg. Thank you. Mr. Davy Johnston. And of course, my favorite cheese personality is Stilton John. Thank you very much.
Too late to say it.
What have I got to do to make you care? What I do when lightning strikes me? And are you awake to find you're not there? What I do to make you want me? What have I got to do to be heard? What do I say when it's all over? I'm sorry, seems to be the hardest word. Something, it's a sad, sad situation, and it's gotten more and more absurd. It's a something, why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me, silence seems to be the hardest word.
Loneliness
this was tough, the toughest road you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar and paid with the price you paid. And even when you died, all the press still hounded you. All the papers had to see with the Marilyn was found in the news. And it seemed to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. I would like to loan you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before religion never did. Goodbye, Norma Jean, though I never knew you were all. You had the grace to hold yourself when those around you crawled. Goodbye, Norma Jean, from a young man in the 22nd row, who said you were something more than sexual, more than just a Marilyn Monroe. Seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to loan you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your religion never did. Burned out long before religion never did.
Song right now. Why not? I have an album coming out in October, but it's a different kind of album because in the late 60s and early 70s, my hero, piano and vocally and songwriting, was Leon Russell. And I got to tour with him and we had great fun, and then we kind of lost contact with each other. And I got to thinking, where the hell is he? And I found him, and we made a record together, produced by Timbo Manette, and it's one of the best things I've done in my whole career. It's just a beautiful record, and I'm so proud of it, and so proud of Leon Russell. And this song is one of the songs, and it's called "You're Never Too Old to Hold Somebody." Don't step away. Don't give up that tune that you never could play. If you're folding your tent and the gas pipes groan, if every bone rattles through nights all alone, well, you're tougher than leather. No pearl upside, not some hard scrabble weed growing up through the cracks. Don't you know you're never too old? You're never too old to hold somebody. Don't you know?
too old to hold somebody. Don't think you've gone out, don't flicker and fade. If you're gonna get lemons, well then do what they say. The wind makes you weary, oh it knocks you around. Logs on the fire beat sun shining down, but you're harder than nails, no skinny old tie. You're still sharp as a razor, and I like you like that. Don't you know you're never too old, you're never too old to hold somebody. Don't you know you're never too old, you're never too old to hold.
because my son and the cross.
Tell me there's an angel in your tree. Did it say it come to call on me? For things I get desperate in our home, living in the pirates of the restless folks I know. Oh,
Oh,
40 years since I've been coming now to America. First of all, in 1970, I think I probably only missed 1 year, 2 years maybe, when I haven't come. And it's been the greatest joy of my life to come to this country and play for you guys. And as I get older, I enjoy it even more, but it's only because of you and the love you give me. So I thank you so much, and this one's for all of you.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Sat on the roof and kicked out the mark. Oh, they got me quite proud. But the sun's been quite fine. Well, I wrote that song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do. I forgot if the green or the blue. Anyway, the things what I really mean. You're not the sweetest eye I've ever seen. You can tell everybody. Hope you don't mind, gotta put down the words. How wonderful life is while you're in the world. Hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind, gotta put down the words. How wonderful life is.
I did something that changed my career and my life, really. Gave it a completely different direction, and I'm so grateful that I got the chance to work on this particular project, because it brought me a lot of happiness and opened the doors for me to do so many other things. So I'm going to sing this song, and I wish you all the best, and I give you all my love, okay?
Step into the sun. There's more to be seen than can ever be seen. More to do than can ever be done. Some say eat or be eaten. Some say live and let live. But all are agreed as they join the stampede, you should never take more than you give in the circle of life. Still we love.
by the wayside, and some of us soar to the stars. Yeah, and some of us sail to our troubles, and some have to live with the scars. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. Oh, but the sun rolling high and the sapphire sky keeps great small on the endless round and the circle of life. The wheel of fortune in the leap of faith.
Of life.